tussle as well.
Piché is involved, and he's throwing
a camera going on Henrique.
Our second bout of the day. Nemus with a helmet off as well. Piché's on his way to the penalty box. And Henrique looking at the linesman like, how did you allow that to happen?
Now Bourdon sees the speedy Taylor Hall coming in on him. He goes down to the ice, trips him up. The original penalty called there. Hall still got a good shot off, and then Henrique followed that up and flipped it over the net. He and Piché, right side of your screen, start to get involved.